Satan's dogs will make the rudiments so gruel. The dissect cats from your pit, wordless fool. Floating into fields and pit, and swimming in the mire. Something made this gargoyle too, demented me with fire. I drifted where the current chose, afloat upon my back. For chance of new sound bite, I'd stuff it in my sack. Soon I felt a bubble form somewhere below my skin. A repainted spine and pinch off, I removed the force within. Susan then removed her mask and caused a mighty stir. The angry crowd responded, taking turns at coming there. Foggy caverns, musty grime, appeared within my palm. I snatched it, swept to scrape it off, with deadly icy calm. Meanwhile, I'd take it soon, and used it like a rag. To mop the slime from where the slug had slithered with a bag. It's summing up the moral scenes, a little bit obscure. A serpent deflector, a mud rat detector, a ribbon reflector, a cushion connector, a picture of